Morning. You wanted to talk to me?
Yeah. Thank you, sir. Yes. You have a good day, too. Okay, bye. Peralta, it's 8:03. You're 3 minutes late. You're a really good cop, and I just started here, and I've seen a lot of potential.
Hey!
Bill?
You... Still here!
Wait.
Gotta end the call, bro!
What? He can hear you.
You gotta end the call, bro!
Huh?
Never mind.
Okay.
Get with it.
Okay, just a second. You're very unprofessional. I would like you to wear a nice shirt and a tie, if you could. Everybody else in the place does this. You're a really good cop. We appreciate all your work, but today, you and Amy really need to get with it and find the charity money that was lost last night. And you have any excuse why you were late today?
Okay. So, I...
You listening, Bill?
I went to sleep.
Yep.
Okay.
I fell asleep early last night, okay, around 11 o'clock, and I woke up and I couldn't find my phone.
Happens all the time.
Yeah, so...
Who cares?
Yeah, okay, so this is the thing. I called it from my apartment phone, and then I heard my ringtone.
Your ringtone?
Underwater.
Underwater.
Ooh, man!
So...
A very, very strong bone.
Yeah.
Got it.
I went into the bathroom just to see where it could be, and it was in the toilet. So, yeah, I'm gonna need a new work phone.
You've had 3 work phones already since you've been here.
I am still gonna need a new one.
Bro! We're spending so much money on you, why don't you just...
Alright, just get your act together and go outside, okay?
Yeah.
Just take your stuff, and I'm gonna talk to the rest of you. Thank you.
Man, I don't know about that kid. Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna text you later, alright?
Okay, bye.
Have a good Christmas, bye. Okay.
So, you know that investigation that we have to do, we can't leave until we get it finished.
Mm-hmm.
I think I'm just gonna hire Hitchcock as my sidekick.
Hitchcock, doesn't he have that drinking problem?
Yeah. Yes, but I think you'd be fine. Let's get to this.
Chiefs.
I shouldn't be out here today.
No.
All right,
hi, sir.
Hi. I know this is Christmas Eve. You guys probably have huge plans. I just got word from the chief, he's on a business trip right now, that actually we lost $4,500 worth of our charity money last night. We have no clue where it is. Chief says we need to do this one first because this one really matters right now. So he did say none of us can go home until this one is solved. Peralta, sit down. I'm talking.
I've got a tie.
Yeah.
He said, jacket. You said,
yes.
I'm going home like I said.
Nope. Peralta, sit down now. I mean, serious. Okay. All right, Charles, are you in on this? Charles, look at me. Okay. All right, you guys, I really appreciate this. There's no word about a Christmas bonus, but I'm going to talk to the chief about this because this is Christmas Eve, and you guys did a really hard year for all of us. Thank you so much.
Okay, guys, let's do this thing. You with me?
Yeah!
You with me?
Yeah!
Yeah, let's go!
Whoa!
Yeah!
Thanks a lot, Peralta!
I'm through with this. You guys...
Amy, get off your phone. We need to solve this before Christmas.
Get out of, get up! Okay, come on, let's go! We know what you did.
Yeah,
that's tight.
I don't care. Norwegian adds tightness. Would you stop the tightness?
Never!
You stink a lot. No poop.
Be quiet.
Charles, I like the rope you picked. It's really cute. Yeah, and it matches her outfit, too.
I don't care. You really didn't leave that out. Oh. I'm going to tell you my master plan.
But stole your charity money because I didn't have very much money for my children for Christmas.
Yeah, right.
Come on. No, I'm serious.
What a lie. We don't believe anything you said.
Yeah.
Charles, where are you? You haven't been helping with us in this case at all.
Shh.
Hey, who are you talking to?
No, I'm just my kids.
You're acting kind of strange.
No, I'm not.
Okay, well, just remember that the sooner we get this done, the sooner we go home, the sooner we can have Christmas.
Okay.
Bye. Being stolen, and
yeah.
I have my suspicions, okay? So
wow.
I thought that maybe there's a new captain, you know? I know pretty much everyone around here. I looked around a little bit. I'm looking through everybody's rooms just to see, but surely you don't think it could have been him, right?
What was his name, Shirley?
That's not what I meant. Okay, well, I'm gonna go investigate some more. You keep...
Okay,
goodbye.
Let's just not mention...
Goodbye! I think I'm onto something. I might know where the money is. Meet me down on South Street by the new church. Okay? See ya. Took you so long.
I had a Gucci sandwich on the go. Now what is it?
Okay, so first thing, the hat doesn't help. It's not gonna make you any better. Second thing, I think I found who stole the money. It's in the building just around the corner. It's over there having a meeting with other people. We might be able to catch him. You got my binoculars?
As always, my chance.
Thanks.
You took $4,500 from the charity money and you were looking for it all day. Basically Hitchcock and Jake right here, Peralta, he was looking for it. It was really selfish and stupid of you, but